When it comes to horseback archery, it is very important to learn how to shoot ambidextrously. This gives you extra angles of option. Right now, when I'm shooting right-handed, I have this feet cone of shooting. But if I want to switch to the other side, suddenly I have this cone of shooting. So when you're riding a horse, it gives you options. When it comes to the techniques, what I recommend to start with, hold the bow, let's do right-handed, but you hold your arrows up front like this, and we're gonna do thumb draw. Now make sure you have enough clearance here, and you pull up each arrow out here, and then you just do thumb draw. And then we go again, push it in, blind knock, and then if you wanna switch sides, you can do the same thing.